The green transition of modern society calls for new and effective catalysts. We've used catalysts for more than a century. The best known example is perhaps the catalytic converter for cleaning up car exhaust. But catalysts are used widely in productions underlying modern society, including the production of fertilizers, chemicals, materials, and fuels. The big challenge today is to develop catalytic processes that no longer is based on fossil resources, but instead on sustainable resources and energy. Effective catalytic processes can be obtained using nanoparticles. But the processes and the nanoparticles are complex, and we still have insufficient knowledge about how the size and shape of these nanoparticles affect the processes. Together with a strong team of researchers, I will develop completely new and extremely sensitive methods to detect the structure, the dynamics, and function of single nanoparticles. Ultimately, our dream is to see the chemistry happen atom by atom. We will do this by using existing and completely new powerful electron microscopes in a unique way. We expect to obtain groundbreaking new insights and to see mechanisms that govern the catalytic processes. Our vision is to create a new scientific paradigm for thermal catalysis and electrocatalysis. This will enable us to develop our understanding of mechanisms and to create radical new catalysts for the green transition.